Good afternoon, everyone. All right, today my makeup is a typical autumn makeup. Every time I'm in front of the camera, I suddenly lose the words. I don't know what I'm going to say. So, and then I have to look at the lens, right? And not the screen. So, this is the makeup that you put on when you wear brown color, okay? At least in Milan. So you can accentuate the eyes quite strongly, not very very strong, so you don't need to put to apply thick mascara, but you can have a stronger eyebrows and eye makeup. And then the lipstick also, actually, you can line with black pencil and even nude lipstick. But today I feel like stronger lipstick as well, strong color lipstick. So it's all right. It's okay as long as you don't have a strong rouge on your cheeks. I put a little bit though. It's okay, just to brighten the day, because today is very, very cloudy for the first time. So, okay, now I'm gonna show you what I wear, all right, today. Sitting here waiting for my fast lunch. Having this for lunch, toast with cooked ham. That's all, I think. Yeah, just a simple fast lunch. Okay, bon appetito. So I finished my
certo.
Sì, grazie.